Hi, welcome to my channel, Cinder Alley Loves Disney. If it's your first time stopping by and you're coming over from one of the other channels, hi, my name is Allie. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. Today's video is a collaboration that my friend Christy at Christy's Corner came up with. It's a really great idea. It's called What I Like About You. And we were assigned a person's name, and Christy came up with all these questions, and we had to kind of find out some things about our person. So our inside joke is that we were internet stalking the other person. So I was lucky enough to get someone that I had already been watching and love and was familiar with, so that was kind of a great thing. Let me go ahead and read through the channels who are participating in this collaboration. The first is myself, Cinder Alley Loves Disney, Christy's Corner, Chronically Disney, Erica Diacampo, Dream It DIY, Elise Between the Ears, Jelly's Journey, Happiness and Sweet Tea, Holly Ever After, Lost Girl and Tomorrow, Mickey's Magic, More Sunshine Please, Perfectly Cat, Serena's Sparkly Diary, Singer Family Adventures, The Kilt Guy, The Sisketeers, The Disney Damsels, Florida Freaks, Twinkle Bell Taryn, Wrestling with Disney, Absolutely Fabuliers, Part of Rosa's World, and The Adamson Crew. So that is a lot of channels. Be sure that you go and check out everyone's channel. I'll have everyone's link below because you'll want to see who we all got and who got us and what that each of us are going to be saying about each other. So this is really cool. So like I mentioned, I was really happy to get the name of the person who I got because I just adore this person. I've been watching their channel for a while now. But I don't want to tell you right away who it's going to be because I know when I say some of these answers, you're going to be able to guess. But I do want to see if you can put in the comments who you think it might be in just a little bit here. But let's go ahead and get into question one. Question one is, if you were to meet your person in person, what would you want to chat about? We know it would be about Disney specifically, but what about Disney? Well, I know my person is into a couple different specific Disney movies, so I would definitely want to talk to her, it's a her, about it. And I don't want to say anything quite up front yet, like I said, because it'll completely give this person away and I want to have a little bit of a build up here. But it would definitely probably be about the couple movies that my person is very, very into. And then, of course, just general Disney things, you know, what her favorite Disney area in the park is to eat at, and what my favorite area is, just anything Disney, of course. But again, I'm not going to say right at this moment because in the next couple questions, you're going to be able to automatically, I'm sure you're going to be able to guess who it is. Okay, so question two. After getting to know your person by pretty much internet stalking them, like I said, that was our joke, what do you find that keeps you coming back to see more? And we want to be specific and give examples. Well, I've actually been watching my person for, I think, maybe around 8 months or so. And I just love her channel because she always has really great content on there. It's always something different. It's not like the same type of subject or thing all the time. And I think she's hilarious. I just love watching her. So that's kind of the reason that I kept continuing to watch her. And question three, if you were able to determine where your person is from, what would you like to do with the person if you visited their hometown? Now, this is going to be clue number one for anybody who knows the person that I'm going to eventually reveal at the very end, but I'm sure you're going to guess before that. But I would love to visit the Statue of Liberty. I have never been there, so that would be someplace that I would love to go if I went and visited her. Question four, if given the opportunity to celebrate your person's birth, what would you do, locations and money aside? So my idea would be to go to Disney World in Florida. And this is gonna be clue number two of figuring out who this person is, because if you know her and you're watching her, you're gonna know by this answer. But I think she might have done this already, but even if she has, I would love to be able to go and do the dining experience for Beauty and the Beast in the castle. That's going to be clue number two, because I know she would love to do that. So that's clue number two. Question 5, when thinking about your person's personality, what is the first word that comes to mind? For me, I wanna say it's like infectious. She has like the most infectious personality. I love watching her for that very reason, because she draws you in. And I will tell you one thing as well, I love her laugh. I mean, when she laughs, it is so, so infectious, because it doesn't even matter if you heard what was said or know about the joke. For me, if she laughs, I'm laughing, because she just draws me in with her laugh. I just absolutely love her laugh as well. Question 6, if your person were to come across an injured animal, not a dangerous animal, but like a house pet or something, on the side of the road, what do you think they would do? Well, I think she would be inclined to pick it up, either get some help for it, possibly even take it home and nurse it back to health. But I don't know for sure. Actually, this one kind of threw me for a loop, because I honestly am not sure if she is a big animal lover as far as owning any pets herself. I don't recall any being mentioned in the videos I've seen, but I still think that she would stop and help that little animal. Okay, so really quickly before I go on to the next question, because it's pretty much gonna nail it and give it away, I think, at this point. So if you're watching this far, comment below on who you think I have. And then you can comment after the fact when we're all done here, but I'll give you a second just to go ahead and comment below who you think it is at this point. Question 7, if you and your person were to have a friend's evening out anywhere, what would you plan for your person that you know would make their evening a blast while you also still are able to enjoy your evening? I think I would enjoy what I'm about to say, but I definitely would want to do this for her, and because I think she would absolutely love this. And this is, again, if money were no object and I had connections. And again, this is completely going to give this person away at this point. I would arrange for her to have a backstage meet and greet with Adam Driver, who plays Kylo Ren in the new Star Wars movie. So I hope at this point you've kind of figured out who my person is. And it was hilarious, because in the group chat she's saying, all my person needs to do is say the words Kylo Ren and that'll just be me in a nutshell. And I was just cracking up when I saw her read that she wrote that, because I obviously knew that about her. I've known that about her since from watching her. But again, in case you don't know, I'm not going to say who the person's name is yet. All right, on to question 8. If given the opportunity to be anything they want and do anything they want, what do you think your person would want to be and do? Well, I have seen this person do a couple different videos on her channel of putting outfits together that she would wear to the park, or just different types of fashion. And she seems to enjoy it, and she puts out, you know, multiple videos on it. So I think she'd be really, really, really great at doing something in the fashion industry, whether it's like just dressing, you know, coming up with outfits and dressing the stars kind of thing, or just some sort of fashion design planning, that kind of thing. I think she would enjoy that, and I think she'd be really great at it. Question 9, if you could pick one song, any song that represents your person, what would it be and why? And the song I'm thinking of is, I think it's perfect because she actually did sing it on her channel one time. I know she sang a few songs on her channel, but this one sticks to mind. It's because, one, she sang it beautifully, but two, it is called Kiss the Girl from The Little Mermaid. And the reason I think that is because I think she is just completely lighthearted. She has that believe in true love, love at first sight kind of mentality. So I think that would be perfect representation of her. Question 10, what celebrity would play your person in a movie and why? I think it would be
Idina Menzel.
And I think that's because she not only sings beautifully, she acts beautifully, she has a grace about herself, and I think she would represent my person very, very well. And if you're not sure who that person is, you should be, because you're obviously Disney loving because you're watching this channel. But just in case, it is the lady who voiced Elsa in the Frozen movies. Question 11, what flavor ice cream do you think would describe your person and why? Okay, the reason I'm choosing this, I'm choosing bubble gum. And I choose this because I'm thinking of some of the recent videos that she's put out where she's had these really awesome different color wigs on and beautiful makeup that matches the wigs. And they're always different colors, bright and colorful and just really pretty. And so I think that the bubblegum flavors kind of go and coincide with the different looks that she's portrayed and put out on some of her videos. Question 12, do you know if your person has any phobias? And if so, what are they? Yes, I do. The phobia is, if Kylo Ren and Rey do not get together in this new Star Wars movie, there's going to be some really rough waters ahead. Have you figured out who I have yet? Okay, two questions left. Question 13, do you know your person's favorite park? And if so, which one? I think I do. I think it's Epcot in Florida. And the reason I say this is because I remember there being discussion not long ago in one of her videos where people had commented that it seemed like she wasn't going to Magic Kingdom very often. I think a lot of the vlogs when she does travel tend to be at either Epcot. And I think she also really cares for Animal Kingdom. So I think it's Epcot is the number one though. So that's going to be my answer. Hopefully I'm right. And if you if you're watching this, my person, put in the comments below which one it really is so I know. And the last question is, what did I like or dislike about this collaboration? And what I liked about it was just being able to kind of explore my thought process on a person that I watch. And what I mean by that is to think about things that I would never normally think about while I was watching one of their videos. Like, I wouldn't sit there and think, oh, if I was to go out and celebrate a birthday with her, what would she want to go do or what would she like? So I think that was pretty neat about it. The thing that I will say that I disliked is how many times I had to record during this and cut the film because I would either not get my thought together or say it the way I wanted to express it correctly. But that really doesn't have anything to do with this collaboration. That's more of myself trying to get my thoughts together. But I thought this was a really fun collaboration. So if you haven't guessed by now who my person is, it is the lovely and wonderful Rowan at Disney Damsels. Absolutely love you, Rowan. I hope you liked the answers that I came up with. I'm looking forward to hearing your comments and reading your comments below. So a special thank you again to Christy at Christy's Corner for putting this together. This is a really, really cool collaboration. Don't forget to go and check out all the amazing channels that are involved in this. And if you haven't already done so, please do consider hitting the subscribe button and sticking around. And as always, make it a Disney day. No, let me, scrap. So terrible. Oh, this is a bust.
Play along with us on Instagram for the 25 Days of Disney. Be sure to use hashtag 25 Days of Disney with your photo.